You would defile this sacred place with this horror.
With your very own hands.
Monster, does your blasphemy know no bounds?
If only it were that easy. Brother, we have a guest.
Another sinner.
So satisfying when you're on the receiving end. Now you will know darkness, brother.
I said, be quiet.
But you're only embarrassing yourself, like some talentless child mummer. They don't respect you or fear you, no matter what you do to them. They all see clearly through your pathetic facade to the powerless, hypocritical coward you truly are.
Enough!